boys volleyball semifinals last night. The first of the doubleheader between the number 2 seed in the Emmaus and number 3 seed Liberty. The Green Hornets swept the Hurricanes twice during the regular season. Erica Rose has the highlights.
Liberty and Emmaus meeting up for the third time this season. The Hurricanes defeated Nazareth to advance to the District 11 semifinals. The Green Hornets easily handled Wyoming Valley West. The Green Hornets will take control of this one early, going up 9-4 in the first set, forcing the Hurricanes to take a timeout, but they will regret that because Liberty will have a spark that was missing. The two teams will go back and forth, but the Hurricanes will pull away at the end, 25-21. They win their first set of the year over Emmaus. The second set, very similar. Brett Bozak giving the Hurricanes their largest lead midway through. The block makes it 15-10, but the Green Hornets not out of it. James Hay brings them within one at 18-17 with the kill. They will tie it at 21, 22, and 23, but errors preventing them from going on top, and Mike Silvestri can end the second set. First, they call it out, but the judges quickly change that 25-23 Hurricanes. Liberty now with all the confidence in the world. Bozak's kill makes it 11-6, but the Green Hornets bring them to a halt, going on a 6-1 run to tie this game at 12. The Hurricanes will respond, though, with one of their own. Logan Priestess with the kill here as Liberty goes back up 16-12. Mays will make one last attempt, bringing it within one at 22-21. Thanks to Haig, they will fall short. Logan Priestess with the kill to end it. Liberty is moving on 25-21, the final of the third set.
We definitely feel great about finally getting over the hump and beating Emmaus. This is, you know, our first win over Emmaus for most of these guys in this program, so, you know, it's a nice achievement.
We learned earlier in practice that one set would be the difference. We haven't taken a set from them all year, so once we got that winning taste, we were really able to put it away. We felt a lot better on the court after that.
The difference tonight, we just were on another level. We know how good we could be, and those previous two games, we feel we didn't play our best match. We worked hard in practice and gave it our best tonight.
I think we blocked much better. I think we served and put just enough pressure on them in with our serving game, but I think we blocked much better than we have the last two times, and really better than we have all season. So, you know, when we're blocking that way, obviously we're a tough team to beat.
It's definitely just energy. I mean, we knew we've been playing together for 3.5 years now. We really just didn't want it to be our last game. I mean, going to States now, it's really a big deal for us. It's awesome. It's been a while since a Liberty team got to go to States, so it's an awesome feeling. We really wanted that.
Well, third time's a charm for this Liberty team who had to overcome adversity early. The Hurricanes are moving on to the District 11 Championship for the first time since 2006-2007, back when they won it over Parkland. And this victory also gives this group of players their first taste at a state tournament.
Feels amazing moving on to the district championship. All our seniors coming into this year never even had a playoff win, so now to make it to districts is amazing.
It means a lot. You know, we don't have a feeder program at Liberty High School. We've had to work really, really hard to train our players to be able to compete at this level. So it's rare when we get to the district finals. And this is a really special group of guys who has worked a really long time to get there. They've been dreaming about it for 4 years, and they've really worked their tails off to get here.
Covering the District 11 boys volleyball semifinals, America Rose, 2 Sports.